couple of seconds. Ladies and gentlemen, when that hits five, you know the drill. 4, 3, 2, 1, green flag. Ryan, climb it up, stand on the seat. He said he only had one leg to stand on, and he meant it. Look at that, standing on the tank with that prosthetic leg, making it look real nice and easy out there. The 180 stop down, he'll turn around, he's excited. You can see him throwing those hands up and down as he comes back in with another 180 stop right there from that Yamaha banner. Ryan jumping up to the tank. And just a reminder, make sure you guys stay back off those barricades. They're sitting on the lane over them. And Ryan coming down with a huge spreader, throwing those legs in the air. He'll turn and burn, coming back down. Ryan with a minute left to go. 1 minute left in Ryan's run. Up on the tank, look at that. The feet over his head. We're down to about 50 seconds left. Down into the seat. And Ryan coming in wide open on the front tire. Ryan also a multi-time Guinness World Record book holder right now. And he's into a big standstill burnout here. 8 seconds left. Ladies and gentlemen, put those hands together. Start making that noise for Ryan S. That's going to be the checkered flag right there. Ryan S. And taking off down to the far end. That's right. Keep those hands together for Ryan. Out here doing it.